Welcome back to Storytime with Michael. You know what I love? I love running races and playing games. Sometimes I win, and sometimes somebody else wins. Let's see how Pig handles this and read Pig the Winner by Aaron Blabey. Pig was a pug, and I'm sorry to say, if he didn't come first, it would ruin his day. Yes, Pig was a winner. He just had to win. And nothing would stop him. Oh, where to begin? Believe it or not, he was quite hard to beat. And the reason was simple. Yes, Pig was a cheat. But if he did lose, he'd throw a pink fit. He'd scream, and he'd cry, and he just wouldn't quit. He'd sob, and he'd sulk with a quivering chin, till you gave up and said to him, "Okay, you win." But as soon as you said it, he'd clap and he'd stamp, and he'd rub it in loudly that he was the champ. Trevor would say to him, "Let's just have fun." But Pig would reply, "It ain't fun till I've won." So one night at supper, Pig shouted with glee, "Who can eat faster? I bet that it's me." Trevor said shyly, "I don't want to race." But Pig had yelled, "Go!" and was stuffing his face. He wolfed down his food. He gobbled his kibble. His face was awash with biscuits and dribble. He chomped up 3 sausages, all of them whoppers. Then he munched through his doggy treats, gnashing his choppers. He swallowed it all in a minute or less. But something went wrong. Do you know? Can you guess? Because he was busy stuffing his hole, Pig didn't notice. He'd swallowed his bowl. Lucky for Pig, Trevor knew what to do. He squeezed out the bowl before Pig could turn blue. But Pig didn't thank him. He just said, "I win." Then the bowl bounced right back and knocked Pig in the bin. These days, it's different, I'm happy to say. Pig's not the winner each time that they play. He plays to have fun, and his tantrums have ceased. Yes, Trevor can win now. Well, sometimes, at least. Wow, Pig does not like to lose. I would not like to play games with someone like Pig. Let's read this again, and think about what Pig could have done differently. Pig was a pug, and I'm sorry to say, if he didn't come first, it would ruin his day. Yes, Pig was a winner. He just had to win. And nothing would stop him. Oh, where to begin? Believe it or not, he was quite hard to beat. And the reason was simple. Yes, Pig was a cheat. But if he did lose, he'd throw a pink fit. He'd scream, and he'd cry, and he just wouldn't quit. He'd sob, and he'd sulk with a quivering chin, till you gave up and said to him, "Okay, you win." But as soon as you said it, he'd clap and he'd stamp, and he'd rub it in loudly that he was the champ. Trevor would say to him, "Let's just have fun." But Pig would reply, "It ain't fun till I've won." So one night at supper, Pig shouted with glee, "Who can eat faster? I bet that it's me." Trevor said shyly, "I don't want to race." But Pig had yelled, "Go!" and was stuffing his face. He wolfed down his food. He gobbled his kibble. His face was awash with biscuits and dribble. He chomped up 3 sausages, all of them whoppers. Then he munched through his doggy treats, gnashing his choppers. He swallowed it all in a minute or less. But something went wrong. Do you know? Can you guess? Because he was busy stuffing his hole, Pig didn't notice. He'd swallowed his bowl. Lucky for Pig, Trevor knew what to do. He squeezed out the bowl before Pig could turn blue. But Pig didn't thank him. He just said, "I win." Then the bowl bounced right back and knocked Pig in the bin. These days it's different, I'm happy to say. Pig's not the winner each time that they play. He plays to have fun, and his tantrums have ceased. Yes, Trevor can win now. Well, sometimes, at least. Hit the like button and subscribe to this channel for more stories.